watching. Hey, I'm Vincent. What? Yeah, I'm all alone this Christmas, too. Help. What? Yeah, I could try. Where do you go? A ladder.
Think he's here. Well, we've been looking all day. That's him? Hey, wait a minute. I need to talk to you.
Look, man, I don't have any money to give you.
I don't need it.
I don't have any food either.
But I don't need...
I know it's Christmas, man, but look, I can't help you.
I don't need any help. It's Yasha here. He needs you.
I don't play with dolls either. Are you sure that's him?
Hey, cheer up. We'll find him again tomorrow.
Of course it's all right to be sad. You loved him, right? Jacob, what was he like?
Really? Thank you. owes you. Now, wait a minute. What are you trying to do to me? Told you, I don't need any help. Yasha does.
He told you that? Look, don't you think you should be trying to find yourself a place to live?
I have a place to live. I just have to give Yasha what he wants for Christmas.
And you want him to live with me?
It's not me. It's him. He chose you.
Well, where will you live?
Well, if I take care of Yasha, then I can go up Jacob's ladder to heaven and live up there. Jacob built it when he died.
Jacob?
Yeah, he was Yasha's best friend.
You're crazy.
No. Jacob made Yasha. He wants me to make sure that...
Why don't you find somebody who wants a doll for Christmas? Because I don't.
I don't understand you. He doesn't even care about you. Why don't you just stay with me? I don't want to climb any old ladder. I just want to be with you. Fine. Just leave me alone. You can find somebody else to help.
At least he's leaving me alone.
Yeah, wrong holiday.
Jacob's ladder.